So you already know the hip hop that I do is kind of different, you know what I mean? We from the street, we from the hood, but just cause you from the hood don't mean you gotta be stupid, you know what I mean? You will love the stereotype shit. You see people on the radio, on TV talking about I'm hardcore, I'm from the hood, I'm from the hood. Being from the hood just means your parents are poor, you dumb motherfucker. You know what the biggest shit to do if you want to be a gangster is? Go to someone else's country and take their natural resources. That's being a gangster. Go to someone else's country and tell them, this is going to be your leader. Whoever was there before, get them the fuck out of there. That's being a gangster, motherfucker. That's all the shit about fucking pack on the record, homie. We're going to talk about the real hood right now, man. Drop that, man. To the side of the room that I think is the live business. Y'all been getting free shit all night. Yeah. And y'all want some more free shit?
Yeah.
So when I say homicide Harlem, y'all say black, what's the problem? Please say it on beat, you know what I mean? But don't be like, you know what I mean? And don't think it's because you're a woman, you can't be strong and be like, nah, baby, black, what's the problem? Get the fucking dog. We gonna try that one time, y'all ready?
All the streets, flooded in white powder, like a motherfucker, shut in the
Yeah, we gotta give the little homie one. We gotta let the little kid one. Right here. Yeah. Now, sorry.